the American Thunderbolt. This is a great machine with a speed of over 400, a ceiling of over 40,000, which makes it a useful escort for flying fortresses, and a very formidable hitting power. Thunderbolt's a great fighter, and although superior to the FW-190, it is sometimes liable to be mistaken for that German fighter, hence the distinguishing paint on the cowling.